Y'all ready for some good eating?
This is a typically Surinamese sandwich. A sub, you could call it a hoagie or a grinder. We call it brocha bacalhau.
And this is really one of the best sandwiches ever.
This lisp-having motherfucker don't even know how to do that shit.
Top quality salted Alaska pollock.
Pollock, like Jackson Pollock. First, we're going to have to get rid of that salt. So rinse that shit off, which incidentally is what the mama told me the other night.
Get all that salt out of there.
Chicken stock cubes, full of MSG, hydrogenated fats, and other good stuff. You need this. Surinamese and African stuff. Chicken broth. A little bit of water. Rolling the dice. One is enough. Stir that shit up. Add a little bit of sugar. Always drink beer while cooking.
Smells like an unwashed cooter.
Oops. Here we go. Yeah, baby.
Be a little overpowering. I always got hella peppers laying around the house. These are Trinidad scorpions. Could be a little overpowering.
The base for our hot sauce is piccalilli. Gotta find that stuff. Sugar. Other half of the onion and some garlic. This is supposedly a Moruga scorpion. So let's get some womp in there. It's going to be nice and hot. Add all the piccalilli. Stir it up.
Those are really good with shrimp.
Celery leaves.
Celery leaves. Celery leaves. That's good eating.
Yeah. What the fuck is that?